friends, this is Rio Fujinomoto. And you know, I love soups, but when I take this soup, then it was so yummy and I was amazed. Then my father told me that every soup has Ajinomoto. And you know, friends, it's not good for our health. But my Nanu told me that it's free of Ajinomoto. You can take this soup at home. And it's so easy to make it. Just take some boiled water and put this, the powder, and then the soup's ready. And you can take every Ayurvedic products of Kingone.